happened here is I lost the connection with remote and the TV, and then I was not able to access the settings. Actually, what I did is I turned off the Bluetooth, and this TV remote of this Hisense becomes useless. So this is the Hisense TV, which is the modern TV one, and it doesn't have those access to those settings using the TV panel buttons. So what I did here is I connected this wireless keyboard to this TV. I attached the Bluetooth dongle at the back of this TV panel, and now I'm trying to browse it. So press the down arrow button, it moves to the setting. Let's see if this enter button works. I press the enter button. Now what you see here is I am going into the network setting. I press this one again, and then you see that Bluetooth. Now I am going to turn this on. So it turned on, and then what I will do, I will try to pair it up to the smart TV remote and see. Now it's paired up. Let's see if I go back. Yeah, it is working. That's it. This is how it is. Thanks for watching this video, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel.